MedApp is a telemedical company from Poland. We are dealing with biomedical signals and also with 3D visualization.
Several years ago, we started a company which was named FunApp. The main purpose was to make games. But using our knowledge, we thought that it would be much better to switch from making games to save human lives.
The similarities between gaming stuff and medical stuff are quite obvious because of the technology. We are using DirectX, which was produced and developed for the gamers mainly.
Carna Life Holo is a telemedical system which helps the patient and the doctor with communication and with treatment.
We would like physicians to use conventionally acquired 3D medical imaging data and to visualize it using PC-based application and also HoloLens applications using mixed reality technology.
The most exciting thing is when we show the holograms to doctors, when they see moving heart as a hologram. They stand in front of a patient and they can actually see their beating heart after performing the examinations just a few seconds ago. We can actually send those images also to clinicians at other institutions so they can perform some kind of teleconference and discuss whether the patient should go into this kind of intervention or other.
Because we develop universal Windows platform application in C#, we can switch without a lot of effort to any other platform. And using Azure, using Windows 10, using a lot of Microsoft technologies give us this possibility to deliver it really fast. This is not just a proof of concept. This is already working system and give us possibility to believe that every doctor wants this kind of system.
I think that right now we are at the top game and we're using only state-of-the-art solutions and we are actually making state-of-the-art.